What is it that makes me boxing? What am I fighting for? That's a common question. Doing things the hard way. I'm not the only one. So I dropped wide and lost the color, because if life's a gamble, then I'm a gambler. I don't need to fight for all, because everything has been won already. What I do need is to lower the knees. Keep my hands steady. This is not a movie about the bloody knuckles and broken bones. This is real. This is not a short with boxing tapes. I consider myself a fighter. Just simple imagination. Like nothing to lose. So what is it that makes me